You've been painting the kitchen, spending more time in the house. You've been working from home, and now your spare room's a study. You've become a master of flat packs, and your pictures are finally on the wall. Your summer holiday's been cancelled, and been saving your money. Your garden's got a hot tub, and your shed's now a bar. Have a day off, Karen.